and action. Oh, my heart.
Okay. Thank you. We've got some very, very precise action lady and camera person, everything around that side of the camera. And that's what I'm making Mary giggle. So this is a special video for a very special friend. Miriam, this is for you. I'm going to say her last name, Miriam Cleary, because you're in South Africa and we love you to bits. You were a fantastic help to Mary and me when you first arrived in South Africa, and we've remained friends ever since. We've not contacted each other for a few years now, which is a shame, but I'm going to send you this by email, this video link. And Miriam, with a pile of photographs like that of yourself and Mary, I'd love to send them to you, so we need your snail mail address, love, please. Memories of Johannesburg, Cape Town and Durban with Miriam Cleary. Well, Miriam has a son David, and David's wife was Mary's secretary for a good number of years. And one year Mary was on a program called Carte Blanche, and also in Carte Blanche a radio show called Radio 702 with a guy called John Robbie, like a very famous star over there. And that many calls came into the studio, into her, this lady's house, David's wife's house. It blew the box, literally blew the box, it exploded. And
hope you got it sorted out.
The phone company had it fixed in a few days, but that lady booked Mary up for 6 weeks, and just like me now, the lady lost her voice because she was talking on the phone for, oh my God, it was great, fantastic. We were booked up for months in South Africa. It was lovely. And this Miriam is for you, my love, and God bless you wherever you are. Mary's web page is www.marymalone.com, or you can email Mary at mvickers, that's mvickers44@hotmail.co.uk. And don't forget, we've loads of videos coming up. You've got to see these. So subscribe and ring that bell for Miriam. Thank you, Miriam. Thank you, friends. Bye bye.
That's a wrap.
Thank you for inviting me into your home. We'll now finish with the healing prayer. It will be on your screen. So say it with me.
Just as grand, just another pause there, maybe just once again.
Okay.
So go now.
Thank you for inviting me into your home. And I'm going to finish now with the healing prayer.
Still once more, you're looking very worried. Yeah,
all right. Okay. I'm getting worried that I'm going to get tongue tied.
That's all you have to say. Thanks for inviting me into your home. We're going to finish with healing prayer.
Yeah.
It's on your screen, so please stay with me.
Right. Thank you for inviting me into your home. Blank, complete blank.
That's not easy. You finish with it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. It's on your screen, so please.
Okay. Thank you for inviting me into your home. We're going to finish now with the healing prayer. It'll be on your screen, so say it with me. Heavenly Father, I call in your right now in a special way. It is through your power that I was created. Every breath I take, every morning I wake, and every moment of every hour, I live under your power. Father, I ask you now to touch me with that same power. For if you create